Mead flicks it back to Thomas Monaghan of Galway. Over across the way it goes to Gary Cooney. He's a lively presence. Cooney, oh, he's in here. That's a really good turn by Cooney. Cooney! Oh, what a finish! Gary Cooney took the ball, got out of trouble, and smacked it home. Grimes forward. Philip Hickey! Oh, wow! Galan, inside for the onrushing Luke Mead. Mead, who's done an awful lot of work in defence, is on attack. Mead, that is an absolute screamer. Actually, it's a line ball rather than a free. Will it make any difference to Galan? Wow, that is right out of the bunker. That is a perfect line ball.